Maximum City, Millennium City, multiple names for Gurugram. But behind these swanky roads, high-rises, malls and expensive apartments is an underbelly of anger, angst and dissatisfaction. Many of the apartments over here run into crores of rupees. But whether it's a monsoon or through the year, the infrastructure is crying for attention. Will the angry residents finally give back the politicians who cover up when elections are around the corner? Will Gurugram vote differently in the battle for Haryana? Okay, so we just showed you the swanky roads in Gurugram a short while back. Well, this, many would say, is a real Gurugram, what it's all about. You see those apartments over there? They run into crores. They are the very expensive ones. And at this point of time, is one of the residents of this area, Chetan, joining us. Chetan, it's unprecedented, these pictures. We are moving into a time when there are going to be elections. Is this something which happens annually or only during monsoons?
I don't think so. From last 2-3 years, this road is like this. In every water, every time, it is having a whole tires full of water. And this is a ridiculous work and no
government. So, you guys complained about it?
Earlier, this road was sanctioned, but it was cancelled. But I don't know what was the reason behind it. But this road was cancelled again.
Okay. So when the residents of these societies make complaints, what are you told?
Multiple people has raised the complaints on the toll-free number, on the government, to the BJP or any party, whether it belongs to BJP or any party. But no one is responding on these cases. Every time you see, the water is logging every time. And sometimes the students which are coming from schools, they fall into this water.
Really?
Yes.
No, but tell me something is that, okay, this is during the daytime. In the night, I don't see too many lights over here.
No lights.
So it is dangerous.
Very, very dangerous.
Okay, now, so we are talking about elections also over here. In urban areas, this is one big concern about infrastructure. Is this going to be an important factor when you decide to go to vote?
Yeah, definitely. It's a very, very important.
What do you want to tell your netas?
At least the basic infrastructure, they need to look after this. The roads, water, electricity, these things we need to first fulfill these things.
Do you think that netas only remember this when there are elections around the corner? Because there are reports that in many of the potholes are now being filled up because elections hai and log naraaz hai.
Yes, only they are filling the potholes, nothing apart from that. After 2 days, the same story comes.
Okay, this is the state of one of the most swanky societies right behind me. This is the one you can see, the Oyster Grand Society. And people have started to live in. But look at the condition on these roads, full of potholes. And how difficult it must be for people, not just in the rains, as we are seeing it over here, but even otherwise. What is happening is that, first of all, these high-rise apartments going into crores of rupees are coming up. And then little thought is actually given to these roads being built. And look at the kind of potholes which you are going to be seeing here. And as we spoke to a resident earlier, it was very clear that no one even really bothers to change the things. That infrastructure is one of the basic rights of the citizens or the people, is something which very few people give a thought to.